I'm here with another Ogbonge gist, another trending gist, juicy gist that you will not love to miss. Welcome back again to my channel. This is Nkem Doris. In case this is your first time stopping by, your first time hearing this voice, make yourself comfortable and feel relaxed. And please do not make this your last visit on this channel. Do me this favor and subscribe, and also turn on the notification bell that whenever I drop my videos, you all will be notified. To you all my returning subscribers, I love you all and I appreciate your stay here on this channel. Guys, fans, don't they drag your Ledoche like spoiled tiger generator? I've been a like spoiled bicycle, which one I go call him? Because the way people are dragging this young man, the way people are dragging him recently, if he is somebody that have shame at all, he should sit down and ask himself question. He should sit down and also think about his life, and he will be like, why are people dragging me like this? If really he cares about his reputation, if really he cares about his dignity, and if really he has an atom of shame in him, he should just sit down and ask himself these questions. Because this kind dragging no be here, this kind bad mouthing no be here. There is no time you will raise your Ledoche as a topic, people will not bad mouth him or even criticize his attitude and his recent behaviors. People are getting so worried these days that now that your Ledoche is trending, we all know he trends so well some years back, but now that he is trending, he is now trending for the wrong reason. Like, whenever his name comes up, whenever his name drops out, people will have bad things to say about him. Unlike few years ago, whenever you make mention of your Ledoche as a name, or more, people will come out to support him. People will come out to say, "Amma, this is my fav, this is my star, this is my celebrity," you know, this kind of stuff. But no more now. He is trending for the wrong reason. He is trending for the bad one at that. Like someone that costs another person pain. That is just the tag. That is just the stigma that he is moving around with. But the question is, does he really care? Like, all these things people are saying about him, does he really care? Does he really feel like these people are spoiling my name or my reputation is at stake?
There are so many celebrities out there, so many Nollywood actors and actresses out there that they trend for good reasons. Like, either the person buys a new house or a new car, people will get to know about that. People will start congratulating the person, both fans and followers, people that knows the actor, the actress or the celebrity, and people that doesn't know them. But coming to your Ledoche's case right now, Omo, this guy is trending for the wrong reason. My problem is that he's not even ashamed of that. So many people got to know about your Ledoche during all this marriage saga of a thing. Even Judy Austin, so many people got to know about this lady during this marriage saga of a thing, during this marriage crisis. Yeah, yes, she acts movies, but not everybody knows of this Judy Austin. Not everybody knows about her or have seen her in any movies at all. She came into limelight when all this marriage saga of a thing escalated. Another thing is, he trends more because people talk about him very well. But why won't people talk about him when he is causing somebody pain? In fact, when he has already caused a woman of grace pain, yes, he's gonna trend. People will talk about him. Online in-laws gonna check their mouth in his matter. But what will the people do now when he has decided to stain his white? Made Nkukuma help stain his white very, very well for him. Guys, when I saw this matter, Bio, I beg, put mouth for this matter, chook mouth for Ram. Make we hear from you all. Drop your views, drop your comments, and what you think about this whole thing. And if you have watched up to this very moment, kindly give this video a thumbs up. Recommend and share out my videos, please. Also, if you have been watching all this while and you've not subscribed, do me this favor and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell that whenever I drop my videos, you will be the first to be notified. Always remember, the voice behind this channel is Nkem Doris. Have a lovely day. Take care of yourselves. And also, make sure you stay safe wherever you are. Till I come your way next time. Oh yeah, now. Bye-bye.